Buonasera. Mi chiamo Mary Jo Pagano, but I'm from New York City. Although my grandparents are from the region of Puglia, which makes this a very special collaboration for me. I'm the artistic director of the Chamber Music Center of New York, and we are thrilled to be here as part of the Youth Festival, and we are thrilled to collaborate with the Apulian Youth Orchestra. It's hard to believe that only yesterday our two orchestras came together, both prepared on their own, to collaborate for this concert. Just yesterday we had our first rehearsal together. And it goes for the testament of the human spirit and the power of music to bring people together, particularly two countries. So we have a student from New York City sitting next to a student from Italy in each stand, and they've become fast friends, and they're collaborating with powerful music. It just doesn't get better than this. I also want to say that, in addition, we have two wonderful conductors, Sibylle Johner, who just conducted Mars of the Chamber Music Center of New York, and Teresa Satalino of the Apulian Youth Orchestra, who will be conducting in a few pieces from now. So thank you all so much for coming, and on with Polovetsian Dances by Borodin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.